Okay, it's loading. Give it a second.
My name is Zachary Knoxville Touchdown. You could say I'm a nerd. I've seen all the essential nerd works. Star Wars, Ghostbusters, Battlestar Galactica, and even the obscure ones no one knows about. Batman, The Dark Crystal, Stargate, Ghostbusters 2. And I've read all the great authors. Vonnegut, Heinlein,
Authors.
Douglas Adams, Easton Ellis. I've been collecting the pages of the Almanac of Ernest Clean, a.k.a. Mr. Clean, the world's greatest video game player. It's full of lists of all the works he's read and all the places he's been. I feel like collecting all the pages will solve the cryptic mysteries he left behind.
I don't know how long this is going
to
be.
Time ago. I forgot to mention that.
Okay. So I read the first chapter of this book. And
yeah,
I liked the
I
first
live in
chapter.
The stacks. It's a big ass pile of cars. But
I liked
junkyard
it.
Junkyard isn't my life.
Enough.
And another life, a better life.
But for
they
some
call
reason,
our generation, the missing millions, because we're never around in the real world. Every day I go into the Oasis, a virtual reality simulation, a simulation that can replace your entire life and become your first life. There are millions of players all around the world, all playing the Oasis. Oasis money is worth more than real money.
You like nerd stuff?
And it's another world where the limits of reality are the limits of your imagination.
Look at all this cool nerd stuff. This is legit. Look, he's even got Ecto Cooler. This is legit. Legit. Pop vinyl figures? You're not a real nerd unless you got pop vinyl figures. Here it is. Get ready to enter a woo, where things come true. Sheesh.
Checking user credentials.
Yep, there's a nerd figure, there's Crash Bandicoot.
Login details found. Reading. Welcome, Zach. Now connected to Oasis Hub. Hub found. Welcome. You are now connected to Oasis. Have a good time.
Alright, my nerds. Are you ready to engage upon a quest of epic nerddom? Here they are. The Trinity. The Quadrinity. Realfield. Naruto. Dong Kong. And of course, Garfield. And then, of course, Scooby-Doo. I like that it says Oasis. That's the band Oasis' logo. Excellent. Check out all these nerd things. I think Frozen Olaf Cummies. What's his name? Roy Batty? The Oasis is wondrous. I didn't even bring up Blade Runner tonight. You can press F2 to view usernames. Thanks, Tony Hawk. It's so cool to see you. Naruto Filth Demon. Hello. I'm saving up for a DeLorean. They're so fucking badass. Hi-ho. Look at all these realistic avatars. Is that Jerry Seinfeld? Have you collected all the level? I have a friend who apparently collected them all. Wow. I feel like I'm really here. Oh shit. I bet you would be, Samus. Alright, take it in. Kermit, Miku, Sonic the Hedgehog, Tony Hawk has entered the frame, and of course a giant Pikachu, all at the same time. Kermit in a T-pose. This is like, I mean, the worlds are colliding. This is what I live for. We have to find level one. I guess we'll go to Jurassic Park. I don't know. Dirty boy?
The Oasis Hub is amazing. I just had to take it all in. Standing here, I felt like Luke Skywalker seeing the Millennium Falcon for the first time. Or Link entering Hyrule Field for the first time. Then, in the crowd, I saw her, the most beautiful girl I'd ever seen. Well, let me guess, I'm the most beautiful girl you'd ever seen. Huh?
Is that Noodle?
How did you... I can read your mind, don't ask. You want me to swoop in and fix every problem in your life like I'm your mom. My name is Wild Style Jailbreak. Anyway, I can tell just from looking at your face, you're kinda a noob. What? I am not a noob. Well, your rank is pretty low. My rank? Didn't you know? Everyone here has a rank. Your rank is determined by how much BO you have. When you increase your rank, you can access more
meter.
Places in the Oasis. Places in the Oasis? Yeah, right now you can only access these two doors. As you gain more levels, you'll be able to open more. In other words, you'll have to level up behind these doors first before the advanced doors. Also, I hear there's a lot of pages scattered behind them all. Pages? Hey, I'm looking for pages. Cool, me too. I need to increase my knowledge. And learning the teachings of Ernest Klein is going to expand my brain so much. All the things he watched determine what the Oasis eventually looked like. If I understand them, I can understand the Oasis.
Wow.
And solve the mysteries of Ernest Klein's life. Cool, same here. Heh, maybe I'll see you round on my quest.
So many varied voice actors. It's like fucking 400 levels of irony going on here.
Oh, by the way, I forgot to ask. What's your name? Not your handle. Your real name.
You hear like mic noises.
Luke Skywalker. Don't say Luke Skywalker. Don't say Luke Skywalker. Don't say Luke Skywalker. Luke Skywalker. In that case, may the Force be with you, Luke.
Oh my god. Okay. I gotta become the dirtiest boy if I'm gonna get to the higher levels. Oasis Riders, to know your pop culture, because that's what this world is all about, bitch. It's about knowing the most. The more you stay inside increasing your knowledge, the more you fucking stink. Your stench is your guide and your place in the Oasis hierarchy. The more you stink, the more places you'll fucking go. Follow your nose, Gandalf said. The first thing all Oasis heads need to know, is the four basic groups, basic food groups of pop culture. The big ones, the bee's knees, the most important works of our generation. The greats, the works every nerd knows. The big four are, as everyone knows, Cave Story, E.G., Barkley, Shut Up and Jam, Gaiden, and Yume Nikki. Everyone on the planet knows what these are. Spend your money on merch. You can get really smelly, shitty t-shirt like Doctor Who, Ghostbusters, Penny Arcade, Batman, Bill Hicks, and Deadpool. Oh no! Oh no! He's taking the piss out of Bill Hicks now. Let's go to Jurassic Park. I'm ready to increase my bow meter. So anyway, as I was saying, I read the first chapter of the book. And I didn't dislike it, but for some reason I did not continue. Oh boy. Get ready for some VOD mutes. What? Is that Homer? Oh god, I can't lower the volume. No. Lucas is gonna sue. Disney, please do not sue me.
Hey, Tony Hawk, it's me, Homer!
It's Metroids and toilets floating around. This is Olaf made out of stars. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Stay back, citizen. This is a dangerous area. Stay back, citizen. This is a dangerous area.
I feel like I'm watching the movie. How could the movie top this?
Stay back, citizen. This is a dangerous area.
I saw this in Star Wars when Homer Simpson becomes a TIE fighter and he bombs Bart, and Bart's like, "Eat Pat!" Whoa, nice freeze.
This area is under control of the Cyber Cops. Be on your way.
Got a sneak preview at The Last Jedi. Enjoy. Homer, he's dead. Oh, someone's actually really dead over here. We got a lot of dead folks. It's got some slime. Nice. Stormtroopers? Leave us be. We are bashing the square. What's Miku doing here again? Damn cyber cops have taken over the hangar. This is pretty- Areno? Are you keeping your intelligence levels up? So I like that I went into the Jurassic Park world. I'm slightly sweaty. My score is 161. I went into the Jurassic Park world, and it's Star Wars, and there's a big sign for Will Wheaton in the distance. That is a TIE Interceptor. I know what that is. I know what that is. I know! Slightly grubby. Oh,
you
no.
You have entered the domain of Darth Vader. Fight me.
What? What is this? No, I fell through the level. Okay. I don't know if that was supposed to happen. I love this. Yep, Will Wheaton, who was not in yep.
You have entered the domain of Darth Vader. You fight me.
It says Dark Maul, but it's Darth Vader.
You have entered the domain of Darth Vader. You fight me.
I don't know how to. The fuck? Why can you float? Look at all this cool nerd stuff. Space Invaders 42. Bart! I see Bart! There he is! Picard facepalm. Well, my fellow nerd dudes.
You have entered the domain of Darth Vader. You fight me.
I don't know how to. I don't think I can. I think it's Japes. I don't think there is a fight command. Oh wait, no, there's apparently a lightsaber here. You defeat Darth Vader. Nice cape. There we go, now it's... Oh, look at that! I got an achievement! That was like Obis von Wobis when he threw him down the pit in half. God bless Will Wheaton, patron saint of all Nart. This is Nart culture. Why would I put down the lightsaber, man? I know Disney is gonna fucking claim this because of this shit. You beat a cyber cop. Oh my god. Everyone has a name. I hate everything you like, of course. Cheeky Nando is another one. Kill Miku. I'm just getting my filth levels all the way up, bro. Don't mind me. Oh, I'm a dirty boy now. I've ranked up enough to unlock a new- Oh my god, all those names. For fuck's sake. Good Jurassic Park world. Nerd girls. Oh, nerd girl, how sweet and soft your skin and your twiny hair so red. Your love of all the good shit like Doctor Who, Star Trek, Star Wars. I want to be the only man you want to please. Oh. With your stench that repulses jocks. Who would rather sleep with the whole cheer team than feel the real love of a real woman who knows how to read? Who knows who Luke Skywalker is? Who knows the answer to who lives in a pineapple under the sea and who can recall it on cue? Or how cute you are. Cool. Jurassic Park world was awesome. Known ranks. Clean freak. Grime lord stink genius. I like stink genius. I don't know why Miku keeps showing up in my streams, in my life. There's a couple of people who are actually really upset with this in chat. I saw their messages. Upset enough that they had to say in chat, "I'm leaving now, bye." I wonder if they just like pop vinyls so much that they're upset that they're being made fun of. I don't know. I love pop vinyls, me personally. I love Emoji Movie. Check this shit out. Yeah, some Doctor Who, some Emoji Movie stuff. It's all really cool stuff. I don't know if you guys are into the Emoji Movie, but it's like really cool pop culture. Was that Fred Flintstone? Or is that Fred Flintstein? I think it was Fred Flintstein, different guy. Remember, it's okay to be a nerd, but it's also okay to not take yourself seriously enough that this actually upsets you. I see a secret. We gotta catch up with Fred. Hey, Fred. A couple of other racers, some pop culture icons. Oh, that's a Sonic thing. Good. Yeah, this controls like ass. Vinny, this is an amazingly artistic work of satire. I'm amazed. I mean, you know it. It's trash! But it's good trash! And it's making me laugh. Yeah. Yeah, I went cool for a second. There we go. I can't exit the vehicle. Okay, now I can. Look at that shit. I wonder why Spielberg decided to direct Ready Player One. It's just gonna be like references and, you know, Duke Nukem and all these unrelated pop culture characters showing up in his movie. I don't really understand the choice for Spielberg. I love Spielberg. I love his movies, but I don't know. I mean, the trailer looked fine, but it didn't look like a Spielberg movie. Maybe he is a nerd. Maybe he's a secret nerd. He just doesn't tell anyone. Vinny, I think Ready Player One has nothing original in it. What do you think? I never read it. Aside from the first chapter. No, I've heard good things. I mean, some people in chat have said it's not just a nostalgia cash grab. It's actually a decent book. And one of my friends who I trust for, like, their opinion about books said it was a lot of fun to read. But it became like this kind of cultural thing. It became huge. This level is annoying. It became really, really big somehow. It was included in a loot crate at one point. And so everyone found out about it. I wonder if my favorite Nintendo character is in this. War Luigi. I'm just killing Looney Tunes characters now. Alright, I've had enough. Oh, shit. Doesn't speak. His name is Resonance Cascade Crusader. You know. Morgan Freeman. Ronald McDonald. I was collecting ranks, then I took an arrow to the knee. It got infected and I went up 5 ranks. Oh, because you get stinky. We're not filthy enough to get in here, so we're gonna have to go to Princess Peach's castle. How did you even find this? Dude, people send me the weirdest fucking recommendations for games every week. Level 8 Grime Lord for this one.
Hello again, Luke.
Oh boy.
Wild Style. Yeah, that's me. Hey, it's been a while since we last met, right? Never really got to know each other. Oh, well, it's crazy we keep running into each other, huh? Not really. Seems perfectly understandable to me.
A timeless love story.
Check this out. You see that big gate? That's the Jade Gate. Tons of players of Oasis have been trying to figure out how to open it. You need to get to a ridiculously high level. How? I don't know. But hasn't anyone ever reached level 8 before? No, or at least no one we've heard of. We, i.e. us page hunters, will have to work it out on our own. Speaking of pages, how's your page hunt coming along? Oh, it's coming along great. Mine too. The other day I found a page with a load of anime recommendations on. I feel like with every page I find, my knowledge base grows. Me too. You know, Luke, I think we're on, like, the same wavelength. It's like we get each other. We understand the same references. Really? Cool. But anyway, back to the gate. See if you can find a way in. Some way to level up. And when you find it, report back to me, capiche? Roger that. Over and out. FAB, Luke.
Enjoying your Spooptober stream? Oh, fuck. Here it is. Arnie the Governator's toenail. Kleenex used by Dr. Dre. Cogsworth pop vinyl figure, not shiny. Wow. Well, we need to find more of those. Oh, shit, you guys remember Echo the Dolphin? Do you guys remember Windows Explorer has stopped working? How about Blue Screen of Death?
Stop. You are entering Hacker Heaven. This place is only for the leadest, smelliest hackers.
Again, thanks, Tony Hawk.
Me these questions three, and then the other side ye see. Question one. What is Luke Skywalker's home planet?
Planet. Star Wars, Legend of Zelda.
Fuck yeah, you got it right. I could just kiss you. Okay, here's question two. What is the cake? Yes, that is so right. Just fucking bed me already. Okay, here comes question three. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Oh, that's not right.
Batman?
Sorry.
No.
Come back
Batman?
And talk to me when your knowledge is improved. Oh, also, there's no way out of this cavern until you can beat my quiz. Stop. You are entering Hacker
Heaven. No, fuck.
This place is only for the elitist, smelliest hackers. To get in, you must answer me these questions three, and then the other side you
come
see.
On.
Question one. What is Luke Skywalker's home planet? Fuck yeah, you got it right. I could just kiss you.
I know. I just wanted to fucking see what would happen if you got one wrong. Wasn't worth it.
Yes, that is so right. Just fucking bed me already. Okay, here comes question three. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Yes! Yes! You are the best, man. You are a legend. You may cross the bridge into Hack Heaven. And I will return to my home planet. Beam me up, Scott.
Scott? Okay. Scott beamed him up. This is great. Good. As long as you had fun. Yes! Yes! Holy shit, they're watching Manos in the Hands of Fate? Oh, it's a Mystery Science Theater episode. Okay. Welcome to Hacker Heaven. You get it? Because, oh look, shit. It's Mega Meng. You smell foul. Congratulations. Because the Matrix. Poor Mero. Mario Odyssey. Let's just say, this is a future where Odyssey didn't sell well, and Mario was relegated to cameo appearances in games like this. Holy shit! A silver Kerm! I don't understand. Is that Spyro? It's Spyro. No, I don't think I should wash.
Whoa, check out this machine. It displays all of the tropes this story uses.
Okay. Thanks. Oh, yes, they have it. They have the Star Wars Just Dance. Yeah. Han Solo, man. That's a piece of Star Wars trivia.
Wildstar, what are you doing here? I live here? Oh.
You get to listen to the cool song while I'm talking to Wild Style.
Wild Style? What are you doing here?
Oh, wait, no.
I live here?
Oh.
Oh.
Is that what she said? Okay. Corrupted Troid. This place is chill.
Don't steal my fizzy lifting drinks.
It's the weird Willy Wonka. So confused what just happened. You stole fizzy lifting drink. Now the ceilings have to be washed and sterilized, so you lose. You get nothing. Good day, sir. Remember that? That was a good meme back in the day. I thought there was a forced death there. Oh, is that anime? Nice. Nice. Only hackers would really understand it. Okay, we're like halfway there. Hello, Vinny.
Man, I pizza, pasta, food in a box.
I wonder where he is.
I can still hear the Han Solo song, and it still hurts. I don't want to be in more Star Wars. No more. JJ, please. Fuck, I went the wrong way. I don't know where else to go. Like, did you guys see any loot crates anywhere? That's right, good. That's sick that you guys knew that it was Dr. Claw from Inspector Gadget. That's sick that you knew that. I'm not quite a filth demon. There was a place in the wall to jump into. There's more stuff in Tron World. There's a wall to jump into, okay. Takes a while to load. Well, I'm not a game lord yet. Sorry, grime lord. Oh, I see the shy guys, but how the fuck? Can't quite get in there. I would like to. I see a Waluigi. And a Keyblade. Yeah, it doesn't appear I can actually get through there. Where else? There's another spot. Oh no, not here again. Oh, here's the secret. Masturbation, like anything, is something you slowly get better at. Oh my god. What is this? Haha, this chapter is making me embarrassed to write. Here goes. Okay, first you might accidentally... How do I put this? You might actually... It's getting hot in here. Compose self. So, you might learn that it feels good, you know? Sort of like leveling up. Then, your prostate and your butthole want a go. Rest of chapter is missing. I highly regret that. Oh Hylian. Hylian from Zelda. Remember Zelda? Sorry, I'm also now washing myself, and I'm bathing myself in the filth and the, irony. Oh yeah, look at that. I wonder if I need a fizzy lifting drink to do that. How do I get down? Just, okay, just lists of movies and things like zombies just in general, okay. That's it. Alright, I kinda don't- oh. Another secret! Look how many secrets there are, holy crap. It's so dense, every frame. It's so detailed. I really appreciate how dumb this is. You have to be a very savvy person to understand, of course, how amazing some trash like this could possibly be. What is this about high IQ in chat? What I really want to do is, I want to find some of the secrets I missed here, so I can level up my character.
Oh, hi Luke Skywalker. This is a bonus mission. It's between me and you. If you can beat me in a race, you'll win the key. The bonus missions require serious bill-paying skillage. Think you're up to it? Okay, let's do it. Whatever happens out there, don't let it affect our friendship.
What is that? Is it fucking Guns N' Roses? What? That was a holy hand grenade. There is a fucking holy hand grenade. I hate everything right now. I'm not pleased with myself. Okay, holy hand grenade sucks. Yeah, time for some salt. Use more Bullet Bill. Nice squid. Nice VOD mute, by the way. Wow, I'm getting bullets in second place. I think I like this better than Mario Kart. I kind of have to commend the program. I played some shitty games, but this is actually kind of functional.
Well, better luck next time, Zach. Talk to me if you'd like to try again.
God damn it.
Oh, hi, Luke Skywalker. Wanna try the bonus mission again?
Even with all the whatever fucking bullets. There,
don't let it affect our friendship.
Three, two, one, go!
goes. Just turns. Come on. Yeah, as impressive as it is, I'm still falling through the level. Yeah, I'm convinced that item is balls. Okay, that's what that does. They're even taking the piss out of Monty Python now. Can she fall through the level, please? Well, what does Welcome to the Jungle have to do with, like, nerd culture? Am I missing something here? Do us fellow nerds love Guns N' Roses? Because I'm kind of okay with them. The trailer? Oh, they're in the trailer for the new movie. Okay, alright. Okay. Wait a minute, but I'm in first place and I just threw a blue shell. What the fuck happens now?
Wow.
Zach, well, win.
Zach, you won. You're the Oasis's ultimate racer. Even though I, like, beat you once already. And also, you won a key.
I know what that's
Zach,
from.
What are you gonna do next? Oh, I don't know. I still gotta save the world, get the girl. Nice, good idea. Good luck with that. Thanks. Anyway, we've been standing here for ages now. Time to get back to work.
Well. Does anyone know where to use this key? Since there appears to be a number of people in chat that have played this already somehow. I didn't see no boss door.
That's a mystery power-up. Some say it lets you see inside the game.
That's a really good impression.
I can't believe I had to recite this crud. It would seem you don't have enough loot box to afford it. It costs 100. Welcome to Loot Vault. Please browse our many wonderful products. What can I interest you in? Please click the item you want.
Squidward, I can't.
That's the jump power up. It makes you jump higher, obviously.
But I don't have any loot bucks.
It would seem you don't have enough loot bucks to afford
it. I don't have any.
It costs 45.
Squidward. Shyster. Wow, that's a swole fucking Ninja Turtle. What's his name? Ralph? Ralph Fiennes. Oh, okay. Jeez. So what I need to do is figure out how to use this key, but I unlocked a new area, so maybe I can, like, finish this in a couple minutes? That would be cool. Log out. Why would you ever log out? Godzilla? Yep. You can, like, drive pretty much anything. I gotta give the game credit. For a shitty game, it's pretty detailed. This city reminds me of a city in other popular fiction movies. Can you think of which one I'm thinking of? If you can quote Firefly, then this R for you. I will take down T-Pose Godzilla. Holy shit. Oh, that's not fair. That fire is not coming out of Godzilla's mouth. Yep, I just saw it. There's a Blade Runner reference. There's an... Yep. Do you see it? I saw it just a second ago. It's the advertisement on the side of the building from Blade Runner. Come on. Come on, fucking die. Also, so yeah, because of the convention, I'm a little extra tired today, so if I'm sounding like I'm out of it, it's because there was, like, as I mentioned earlier, I was a little hungover this morning. I'll tell you about the convention in full another day. Maybe tomorrow. But, there were some pretty extreme domestic abuse happening in the fucking, not that it's a laughing matter, but it was just insanity is what it was. People were just super drunk to the point where the staff had to come up and knock on the people's doors. And I didn't get too much sleep last night because of that, so, Atlantic City. Yeah, that health bar is really, really going slow. Jesus, I guess I can tell you a little bit about it. Last night... The Tropicana is an amazing hotel, by the way. And it's got everything... Wow, that's a really long note. Oh, this is much better. And, yeah, it's great, but there's more drunk people than I've ever seen in my life in one concentrated area. I ended up having a few, shots of... Not shots, some Maker on the Rocks. And then one of the developers that I met at the con bought me a fucking Guinness. And I felt like it would be really rude to not drink it. So I ended up drinking most of the Guinness. That was a bad idea. Nice heavy beer on top of a bunch of, whiskey. No good. But it was, you know, it was really nice of him. So yeah. Yeah, but it was good. It was good. There's a lot of costumes, there's a lot of weird people, and I'm a stink genius. Pixies. There's the Blade Runner thing. So, is the Pixies nerd shit now? Oh, listen to that quality. That high bitrate. It's almost like I'm at a Pixies concert. Gone to heaven. Hello and welcome to Kazaa. If you wish to download Pixies songs from Kazaa, you know what they sound like here. I think I need, 16-something to become the maximum stink. But I was hoping there would be more, like, pages or loot boxes or whatever. But yeah, I'll go into details of the convention on another night when I can actually speak and recall and like, kind of figure out what the fuck even happened this past weekend. I'll tell you about the convention. It was really small. Like, way smaller than I thought it would be. But it was a lot of fun, and just some wacky shit happened. I also have a couple pictures, including the best slot machine in the world. I can't deal with this song anymore, holy shit. I'm gonna go back to the Jurassic Park world. Cyberpunk city. Best city. Now we can leave it though. How many ducks did you hand out? Probably like 20, 30, maybe 40. I don't remember. Maybe 40 ducks. I got to do a panel with Justin Silverman, who was very, very drunk. We have a picture together of us holding a lamp. I got to do a panel with him and James. That was fun. It was a weird panel, though. We just ended up talking about, like, people were asking us technical problem questions on how to stream. I was like, okay, if that's what you want to know, that was a minion that just died. If that's what you want to know, then okay. But I can... What? Really? Holy shit. This was a thing I could do this whole time. But I met some really nice people at the con. Like, so the people that were there from Vinesauce, everyone that I met over the weekend genuinely was really great. Can I have a duck sent to me? That would be the worst thing ever. That would not be an easy thing to do. Because it's just a duck. And it's just me. So it would not be easy. However, I'm thinking of sending some of them to Onage for a grab bag purpose. So if it's like four or five things together, that would be much better. Because then it's like actually worth it to ship it. It's like people wanting me to ship them one kazoo. This is, probably not the best way to do this. Paul Maddie's dead. No, he's not. I tried to kill him. Here's the secret area. Vinesauce hoodies soon. Those were a limited run. They're not coming back. Not anytime soon that I'm aware of. Sorry. There was like a kind of a one-time only deal. Until we did it again, then it was a two-time only deal. But I've heard nothing of new hoodies, and I don't think that's something we're gonna be doing anytime soon. Sorry. Hands off my coins. Oh, this is awful. This is awful, awful, awful. Holy fuck, does this suck. Trying to fly a TIE fighter in this game is a fucking disaster. But I need to be here so I can farm the rest of the points. I can do first person. I'm not getting any points for this anymore. Oh, man, he's really dead now. Okay, that's good. Let's see if I can destroy some other stuff. Actually, yeah, you kind of have to do this stuff. I'm getting points for this. It's worth it. Looks like that other horror game is going to be a very short stream. Come on. Okay, those are dead. Gotta kill some Metroids. Can I kill 42? No. There was a Bart earlier. Maybe I can kill Bart. Come on, get out of here. Get out of here. It's not Bart's voice. Just need like another 100. That asteroid is invincible. Here. What is this? It is a secret. You must have 2 bonus keys to enter. Jesus, there's a lot more to this game than I thought there would. Fuck.
Hey, Luke, you seen this? This gate apparently has a page behind it, but it requires 2 keys. You need to put them into the Biforce of Power. You can get the keys from doing bonus missions. Come see me. Then we can get a 100%.
I don't want 100%. Really, I don't need that. Just want another 100 points. Maybe that toilet can be killed. No, doesn't seem like it. If you have 100%, you unlock Josh. Well, okay. Can we see the other game? Eventually. Like, as in a couple more minutes. Just a couple more minutes. Wait, another Godzilla is here. Wait, the music is back. This should be easy now. I just kill some zombies. Is that the car from Cars? Wait, what is this? What pop culture is this? There's like a gathering. Ah, Sam and Max. Lightning McQueef.
Hey, this is a bonus mission. Me and my 2 partners here have to drive through a bunch of rings. Bonus missions require deep skillage. I've uncovered them myself. Do you accept the mission?
Yeah, fine.
Here we go. We're going to get inside that car. May the force be with you.
Oh, God. But Godzilla is here. What am I doing with my life? Oh, fission mailed. I don't have the energy for this game right now. Also, this car controls so weird. It's so loose.
There's a big pile of gases coming up. Don't dive straight through it.
Shut the fuck up. Come on. Come on. What's my ranking? I need to be a Grime Lord. Guys, which one was Grime Lord? Is that 3000 or what? I thought it was 1600.
There's a huge pile of gases coming up. Don't dive straight through it.
Oh, Gexes. There's Grime Lord. Okay. I'm good. I got what I needed. This is almost an egg-like. You need the other key. You have to, oh, I don't want to go through that door. I just want to go through here. There's a page behind the double key door. I don't need another page. Oh, I don't need to 100% this by any means. I just want to go through this last portal. Here it is. End game.
So, here we are.
Oh god.
There's nothing here.
Great.
Is this it? Is this what's behind the Jade Gate?
I can see I've spent my time constructively.
Oh my god, it's Dr. Lou. We should go to him.
Yeah, you're right. Definitely. Oh, it's the Matt Smith Doctor Who. Nice eyes.
The Doctor? Yes, it is I. Although officially, my name is Doctor Who. What are you doing here? I'm glad you asked. I've been traveling the universe, looking for someone like you. Someone who dared to get all the ranks and take on the mantle of ruler of the Oasis. Wait, you mean... Ha ha ha, yes, you figured it out. I, Doctor Who, am Ernest. Gasp! Ha 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 ha, you could say I regenerated.
It's him, it's really Ernest Clean.
I hate this now.
In the words of Naruto Uzumaki, you'd better believe it. Come with me. And we can explore the outer reaches of the Oasis together. From the lowly planets, like Prometheus, home of the Xenomorphs.
But no, that's not...
planets, like Middle-earth, home of the Elves, Wizards, Dwarves, and Trolls.
That's not how that works, though.
And Sontar, home of the mighty Sontarans. To Voguesphere, home of the pernicious Vogons. And to Arrakis, home of the wicked Sandworms. To Vulcan, home of the intelligent Vulcans. To Cybertron, home of the deceptive Decepticons and the brave Autobots. To Talon Corps,
home
of the mysterious Chozo. Planet Romero, home of the terrifying Zombies. To Planet
Zemeckis,
home of the McFlies. And to Discworld, Krull, Tatooine, Gallifrey. Lo, to Klendathu, home of the terrifying bugs, and to Mongo.
Klendathu was people. Starship Troopers, wasn't it?
And also to Kashyyyk, home of the noble Wookiee, and the barren Reach, site of the fearsome Reach Wars. To the planet Python, home of those Monty Python boys. To the dungeons of Zork, home of fearsome dragons.
Are we still doing this?
And planet Kevsmith, home of Jay and Silent Bob.
I want to rip my skin off.
Home of the Pac-Men, Pac-Women, and the ghosts. To Dr. Zeusia.
I'm going. Riches,
to the depths of the underworld.
I'm going to jump out of my body.
From the hills of Tamriel.
My skeleton is going to burst forth.
And we can travel through time too.
No, stop.
Times, when dragons and dinosaurs ruled the earth.
No.
From the time of knights and castles to the modern day, where skyscrapers tower over us all. Come with me. What do you say? This is it. You did it. The oasis is yours to explore. Every nook, cranny, area, sub-area.
I want to shit my internal organs and skeleton out of my butt.
Is your kingdom. Let's do it. Let's go with him. What do you say? Yes. Come on board my TARDIS, and we'll set sail.
The only reason I picked yeah is because I was afraid if I picked no, I'd have to hear all that again.
Wow.
Willy Wonka music.
It's bigger on the inside than it is on the outside. I know. Isn't it magical? I wonder where we'll go first. The universe is ours.
This is,
Hey, did you hear about the man who got everything he ever wanted?
This is a time. We've had a time together.
Now this is pod racing!
Oh, get the fuck out of here! And they all died, amen. Spielberg, who's that? That's a lot of infringerinos. Who gets the money if this game gets claimed? What, do they all split it? The division of opinion on this game in chat was a truly magical thing to behold, I must admit. Absolutely, astoundingly split right down the middle. People fucking loved it, and some people just left and complained. There it is. There's the I'm Han Solo song. The good one. No copyright infringerinos detected? Huh. One loot crate. That's it. Just one. Average amount of pages, B+. Eh. Could have had a better score. I can't believe a shitpost game had a score system. We'll take a short, very short break. Very, very short break. And then we'll get started on this Canarium game. A genuine horror game that I plan on playing on Halloween as well. So, I guess stick around for just a few minutes. Maybe I've bit off a little bit more than I could chew. But it's fine. Stick around. Be right back.